you have to drink tonight?
438, 429. Good. The information here is that it would have been in a small holster, but it would have been in his waistband. I don't know if that was ever found in the car or not, or if you're still at the car. Okay. 447, you got cut off. Can you pull that again?
I said I located that in the car.
Temper. Thank you both. City 419, it's pretty.
Phone number.
city of Florida in 1960.
Like I said, I wouldn't mind taking it. I don't know.
460, I'm just gonna walk the river side here.
I know.
Sounds good.
Well,
somebody was driving home. That's
well,
right.
talk about you because it's a
big
thing.
Do you have nothing else to do?
No, we got lots to do. I'm like the only car available in the city of Floyd, and there's so much going on right now.
Okay, all I have to go to is
Okay.
Well, those guys are talking about what's going to happen. Probably talking to the caller and that kind of thing.
See you guys good over there, you need another one. We're good. We've been going there for like 8 fucking, so much better, thanks.
And I'm going to sell the things a lot more, I can't sell it.
Okay, okay.
Well, I'm not sure if the car is the issue right now. It might be because it's dark out.
Huh?
It might be because it's really dark out now.
I didn't have my lights on?
No, you did have your lights on.
Okay.
But I'm saying for you to recognize what side of the road to drive on, that may be a possibility. But when you turned off the road from the airport? Maybe you didn't notice because it's dark out that you were on the wrong side.
It would be the first time in 44 years.
That you went on the wrong side?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know. I'm just...
I'm fine with that.
I don't think the driving on the wrong side of the highway is because of the car. So I don't.
No, I agree with you.
Okay. I can believe that there's features on here or things that you don't know how to use on there. I believe that. I wouldn't know how to use all of them. So we're just waiting to those guys are talking over there to see.
Well, tell me what I have to.
Yep, they'll come up here and they'll.
You have to do the. Can I go to bed?
At some point, you'll be able to go to bed. I don't know when that is. I
prefer not to go to bed someplace else.
You'd rather go to your own bed.
Yeah, we never do that.
That is usually
and a night. I'm sorry about this.
Well, the big
thing is
the major thing is there were no car crashes.
Hi, 283-262.
That's the major point is there was no car crash.
But can I just point out? That's because the other people on the other side of I kept wondering what's going on, and then,
County 257-1062?
Yeah.
County.
Okay. They had a call to right here. So, because of where it happened.
So, what else should we chat about?
I don't know. What should we chat about?
I can't. I'm going to get really started in about 2 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
And it's nice, and I like it, but...
It looks like it's a nice car. Fancy car.
Fancy.
Of course, horses are usually fancy.
Well, I've always been. Yeah.
Is that what you
most
of you are?
Brand new.
Yeah, brand new, huh? 2021. Yeah. Lots
not
of things on it.
2021. Well, it is, but I still have it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're welcome, sir. You're welcome to look it up. And I have to tell you something, I will never have another one. You know what, I'm sure you can figure it out, but I've never, the only time I've had another problem was because I was speeding.
Oh, that's a common thing for people is have a...
No.
Just confirming the odor and all that stuff. So,
yeah.
Okay. So, the simple thing over there. What did you see before the stop?
She looked like she had her blinker on for a while. She was settling. She's still going. Like, I saw her finally when I was like at 43.
Okay.
And I started taking her to the launch and then seeing her the first time. And I had my lights on the whole time, dying on, giving her the air horn. She wasn't stopping. And then when we got to this light right here, she like paused here for a while.
Yeah, this one right here.
Yeah, just before she turned on in here. And that's when I got behind her right away. She was trying to get out of the car, so we stay in the car. So you're getting split speed, everything. So yeah.
Well, I'm gonna say this. So we'll handle it. Just do a good report for me.
You got it.
Okay, take over.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna move on. from there, so I'm going to be right in campus sheriff's department.
He's a little hard of hearing.
Can you hear me okay?
I have my
instrument.
Okay,
yeah.
Very good.
Yeah. So it's my understanding you've had a little bit of
difficulty
tonight.
Yeah,
I know. Is that on the plane?
Yeah.
How recently did you guys land? Just a little bit ago?
Well, when did I screw it up?
Did you leave the airport right after you landed?
Yeah.
Okay. So
whatever. According to that?
Probably.
Okay. There you go.
So they've been drinking a little bit. Are you comfortable doing some field sobriety tests so I can kind of assess where you're at? Are you comfortable doing some field sobriety tests so that I can make sure you're okay to be driving?
Sure.
Okay. I'm just going to ask if you go over to the... We want to bring you over to one of the police departments where there's there's lots more light.
Yeah,
so that way you can see.
So you can see.
Okay,
well,
not the red and not the red and blue light.
I am perfectly happy to tell you that I shouldn't have been any wrong set of stuff. I didn't. Yeah. I mean, what do you want me to say?
Like I said, I was just asking if you could do the field test, but I was asking if you're okay
you
to go over
to
the...
You don't have to do that. Just say, yes, you do.
Right, right. Well, I have to... At this point now, I'm doing...
You guys don't have enough to do.
We have lots to do.
I would think so, too.
Okay, this is just one of our jobs, okay?
Yeah.
So now this is just procedural stuff that we have to go through now. How we participate or how we conduct this part of it. So, are you willing to do some field tests?
Sure, I am, but...
Are you okay if we go over to the police department?
I'm trying to get the house for the next
year. Okay.
Which is early.
It's about 1 o'clock right now.
No, it's
7
after
1. 7 after 1. Oh,
no.
Well, would you prefer to do them right here then? Rather than the police department? Okay, we'll just do them right here then.
Copy.
What does that look like?
Your toe is all...
No.
Yeah, is it injured or is that pre-existing?
Your foot.
Is it an injury?
Like, or is that previous?
You mean did it happen now?
Yeah, okay.
It didn't happen today.
Okay.
It's been that way.
Okay.
And my, and my leg is, it doesn't matter.
Okay, all right. Did you mention to me earlier that you broke your foot? Is that
yeah,
from the same
well,
past?
I broke my leg and I broke.
How long ago was that? 7 months ago. Okay. You having problems walking at all or anything from that? Okay. How badly has that affected your walking?
When I get up and down, I need to have somebody help me.
I need that help. Okay.
No. Could somebody tell my husband, okay?
Yep. Yeah, they just
talk to him. And tell him that if I end up in jail, I'm the worst.
Okay. Well, we
anywhere
like that right now.
I just
want to
worry.
Sure. I'll just have you step back this way down and we'll do those field tests, okay?
I'll
have you step back this way down and we'll do those field tests.
Right? You don't subscribe to us, right? Lost the
Anchorage, Virgin traffic, Pleasant. I believe I'm on Pleasant and Plymouth here.
Copy, emergency traffic at 0115.
Right foot.
the test for you safety, okay? So we're going to do an alternative test, okay?
What is it?
We're going to do an alphabet test, all right? So what I want you to do is we're going to, can you recite the alphabet like back in, A, B, C, D, F, G?
Yeah.
Correct. So what I want you to do is I want you to recite the alphabet starting with the letter M and proceeding to the letter C. Another test we're going to do is the Romberg balance test, okay?
Why don't we do this balance?
Nope,
this
is an alternative test, okay? So can you put these things together for me?
Yeah.
Like that, there you go, perfect. Put your arms down to the side for me.
Okay, yes.
Don't fall.
I have to tell you, I don't have any balance to begin with, so.
That's fine. There you go, put your arms down to the side.
Yeah, this way you don't have to sit on your hands.
So, am I going to have to spend the night?
No,
well,
no.
You've got to go through some paperwork.
I got some paperwork to go through.
County 238, County 283.
Well,
go ahead, sir.
Is there anything you would like out of the car, Jeff? Do you have a purse or anything in the car?
We'll get it out of the car.
Go ahead.
Wisconsin Adam David Paul 9672 ADP 9672 South Lincoln at Badger.
Training, parking that side just so that she could go this way.
Well, I just at least get in front of her.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. Nobody smacks into her.
Oh.
So do we lose her or
she's not gonna answer.
Yeah,
I'm going to lose you.
Yeah.
So I mean, we can't ask her husband either, can we?